find the articles. I just go down and feel right now, we ought to find it. Missing persons, there's a lot of missing persons, and also a variety of things.
And that would cost us $11,000 just for the animal?
That's correct. And then, that includes training for the officers.
Well, that's what they're...
Yes.
And I, yeah, so you, we'll have the funds available, if there's a second dog, in favor of it. We've got some monies in here on K-9. We also know that there's outside groups that are collecting money to help the police department get the dog, so...
We will find money.
Yeah, the money, money will be available, and I would say, you know, I don't have a time limit on it, but I would say not too far in the future, so we'll have two K-9 units. And again, with the additional K-9 units, it allows Soft Village to work with other municipalities. When they need someone to come in with their K-9 unit, allows Soft Village to take our K-9 unit over there. And if there is a fine, that means Soft Village potentially open for getting additional revenue from the plus in other communities. It wound up paying for itself. Again, it's one of those things where you pay for it at the beginning.
Yeah, it was the part-time work. Is that the cross there?
Yes.
That's the cross there.
Yes.
And that's what's...
That's two. Yes.
The other thing I had about the testing, the mayor said that the funds were allocated somewhere, but what line item is that?
Something comes out of police fire division budget.
Oh, so it's not...
That's correct.
Kind of on over there, no one knew about. So when you look at a lot of these bills from the police department, no one knew about those bills at all until we started getting into it and finding out, you know, who gave the okay for those vehicles to be sent over there? Why didn't anyone know what they were sent for? Now, finding out that someone signed a contract for another K-9 unit that no one knows about. Now, we're still looking to find out if we're responsible for paying for that second K-9 unit. There's a lot of things that were happening that now we're starting to get our hands around. And we're making sure that, especially on the police department side and in all the departments, not just picking on one, that before any work gets done, they have to contact me first, and they have to contact DW. We want...